High school hoops tonight. Girls game. Mendon, the number one team in the state, at Victor. Second quarter, Ava Pronti, the three. Victor held Mendon to just 2 points in the quarter. They led 16-14 at the break. Vikings turned it on after the half. Anaya Coleman, no look to Bridget Miller. Mendon in front. Then Miller returns the favor. Coleman, a team-high 12 points. Mendon, a seven-point lead after the third. In the fourth, Kate Hennessy, smooth from behind the arc. Mendon goes on to win 49-40.